Okay, let's try a spring. We deform it. Almost instantly, it's put together. It's really fascinating. Okay, we're gonna try it a little bit slower. Look at that.